Good morning and welcome to Douglas Avenue United Methodist Church. We're glad you've joined us and hope you will be inspired by the music, prayer, and the spoken word prepared especially for you. Here at Douglas Avenue, it's our mission to make disciples of Jesus Christ for the transformation of the world. Toward that end, here are the most important things that you need to know for the weeks to come. We hope you'll join us this evening for another session of Sunday Night Live. There will be a light dinner at 5:15, followed by Learning for All Ages at 6 p.m. Calling all Trivia Masters, the annual Youth Trivia Night is Saturday, March 23rd. It's only $10 per person for tables of eight. Come match your wits against the best from Douglas Avenue and around the community. This is an important fundraiser for our youth programming here at Douglas Avenue. As part of the trivia night, there will once again be a silent auction of themed baskets. If you have a great idea for a themed basket, the youth would appreciate your help. You'll find sign-up sheets for trivia night and for donating baskets on the board outside the office. And mark your calendars for Saturday, March 30th. That's the date of the next fabulous Wouldn't It Be Lovely Showcase Sale. Thank you for joining us this morning at Douglas Avenue. If you're a first-time visitor, we look forward to the opportunity to get to know you. Of course, your weekly bulletin is the best source of information for everything going on here at the church. We urge you to take it home each week to use as a resource. We will be returning to worship in just a few minutes, but first, let's take a couple minutes to greet one another with the love of Christ.